Following a recent spike in opioid overdoses across Rhode Island, Providence police are now trained to administer the overdose reversal drug Narcan. Providence joins a growing number of local cities and towns to add the nasal spray to its police force. In Rhode Island, 103 people have died between January and the end of May due to drug overdoses.